down at ice level are the teams, and Ray Ferraro is there as well. We'll get his take on things shortly. Tonight, the game matches two teams from the Swedish top-tier league. But before we get started here, the thoughts of Eddie Olczyk.
Swedish players tend to be more reserved in nature and let their talent and skill do the talking for them. Let's see whose actions speak loudest here tonight.
Lin Xiaoping's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
They won that face-off, trying to generate something.
For tripping, time of the penalty, 33 seconds.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Receives that pass from the other side. Great save. Gets that pass from his goalie through traffic. A shot. That shot came from nowhere.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
May not have intended it, but it hit him.
This penalty kills the power play. Brunes gets a minor penalty for slashing.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2-minute slash.
Four aside for the next little while because of the last penalty call.
Man, I love 4-on-4. One guy makes a little stumble or a half a mistake, and all of a sudden you've got scoring chances all over the place.
In the slot. Cut that pass in his own end. Rister, there's a shot that's way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
Brunes has possession in their own end. A successful clear. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Pitching it to Little. Brunes takes care of that penalty, and so we take care of full strength action right here.
Nobody asked for pictures. Shoot the puck, crash the net, and you get a goal once in a while. Pass it around the outside and never shoot. Looks great. Never happens.
Just a bit over 4 minutes played in the first. Still knotted at zeros. Brunes shifting gears back in their own end. Around to the corner. And he picks it up. Lin Xiaoping's lugging it up the wing. Shoots one. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Solid win of the draw. Somehow, this one's going to come free. Scooped up by Carlson. A shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
That great save was all positioning.
That's great defense. Lin Xiaoping setting things up in their own end. It was free, he recollected it. Makes that play deep. Brunes drives up ice from the boards. Looking to right. Steps across that line. Lets it go. Save. Brunes from the wing plays it along. Using the point. He's got it. He throws it there. Made that work for him in goal. Defensive zone win. Pitching this one to Whitney. Crosses that line. Shot. They can't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Has a chance to make a play through the corner.
has it in his own end.
Moving it to Roy.
Puts one on. That's a good save and goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that. Good face-off win. Hammers one. Took that right away.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Just couldn't make it.
Oh, broke it up.
Brunesse has it between the blue lines. Carries it on in from center.
Tries to get it on net. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. And in flight over the line. Shot. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove, and he took it away.
Good face-off victory there.
Let's it go. Just couldn't find the target.
Sometimes you rush the shot and end up missing the net. Need to slow things down next time.
Near the last minute of the first. 60 seconds to go. To the half wall. Dishes it back. To the half wall. Pass to the point. 19 still to go. Picked up by the defense. On the outside, a shot.
A strong pass stop there. Period one has been completed here. The coaches have to be satisfied with the defensive work and the goaltending, but there is a challenge ahead for these offenses.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
Linköping's on the verge of getting the first goal of the game, Doc. If they can feed off the way that they played in that first period, it's just a matter of time before they are rewarded.
Slid to Roy. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
He only had one option. That was to go to the backhand, but he just missed the net.
Up the wing, skating with it now.
They keep working hard on the boards.
Looks ahead to start something. Now it's directed to Little.
A neutral zone interception. It's dumped in.
Linköping's in their own end and controlling the play.
Skates it into the zone. Shoots it on. Lightning in that glove. Back behind the net. What'll he do? Up to the point. Somebody straight across. Puck has to be first. Offside.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock.
Brings it in for an attack. And it's a good pickup. Save there. What a reaction save.
That was a tougher stop than it looked.
Just over 6 minutes played here in the second. Still scoreless.
Critical win where they need it. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. He takes that point pass. Pass to the slot. Can't get it on net.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
He can start some danger here.
At least he protected his goaltender.
Gaining space, maybe time. Takes it right back.
That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use his stick like that.
In the slot. Oh, what a stop.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Brunesse along the boards at center ice. slides it to the point. And the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. Goes to the backhand. Deflected off the blocker. Back on his stick. Brunesse wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. Got it at the point. Picks it up in his own end. Is able to move on in. Shoots. Grabbed. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle. Nice face-off work. And in their own end, looking for options. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Great defensive play with the stick. The battle for possession continues. Hits the post and out. Carries it to the corner. He slowed down a bit, and there'll be a hooking penalty call on this one. Lin Xiaoping's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
Won that face-off. Now what? Great glove grab.
Time of the penalty. 16 minutes, 14 seconds.
Gets across, looks over his options. Terrific chance there, but the pass fails. Lin Xiaoping's in possession as they travel in their own end. Shoots one, and a save. Goaltender pass, brought ahead. A shot off his pad. Got a chance. Score! That's how a power play should work.
Scoring's been opened up. We'll see if the opponent can punch their way back into this game. You can't be back on your heels too long.
Brunesse has gotten the tie broken here late in the second period. What next? What next? And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it.
By number 74, Nicholas Danielson.
And that pass really misfired, and so they must drop back. Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. A shot. Great save. Moves it to the corner. Has that one measured in his own end. Let's it go. Window was open. He missed the curtain. Two periods are in the books here. And the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now, because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead. Third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. Pass attempt to Roy. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Has it back deep. Brunesse has possession in the defensive zone. Let's it go. Turned away with the stick. Lin Xiaoping's along the wing at center ice. Gloved. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Leads that charge into the zone. Moves it to the corner. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Drives that pass on. shoots just wide.
He's in the slot, the puck's on his stick, and he just misses. Tough break on that play.
Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Shot on goal. Got it all.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
That one is pointed to him. Shoots one. Wow, what a glove save. That puck is held, and the whistle stops play. Just a hair under 7 minutes of sweat and anger here in the third. It's a 1-0 game. Good setup off the win. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Tried, but it didn't work. Lin Xiaoping's making their way through center ice. Shoots one. Good work there in goal. Moved along and in. The big pillows came in handy. Gives it over to the point. Skilled play by Whitney. Shot. Score! And this one is tied.
Well, I guess this game's not going to spread out. That goal ties it. The teams are so evenly matched.
Lin Xiaoping's goal has tied this game up. A fun ride to the finish for all of us now. And the faceoff's won.
Scored by number 26.
He gains the zone.
Assisted by number 21, Joe Whitney, and by number 55, Matisse.
Good work along the boards. Great poke check there. Lin Xiaoping's looking to head man up the wing. Wonderful save. Pass to the slot. And ring more bells on that one. One after another. Solid, clean win. Taken away. Got in the way of that one. He's got it. Brunesse charges up the wing.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
Brings a shot. Oh, and he missed the net.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
That's the end. Good work by Carlson. Steps in from the neutral zone. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. And the pickup. Brunesse charges up from the wing. From the outside. That's a great glove save. One timer. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Nearing the last minute of the third period.
1 minute left in the third period.
Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? Not a free puck now. In with it now. Fires a shot. Wonderful stop. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
Fires, stood up all the way and blocked it. Important face-off win. Has it picked up. That's called a pin. Does he get 3 points? That puck's loose, went off someone. Back to the point. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Collect it now. 12. Only 9 left. Cuts off that pass on the attack. Skates out with it. They keep the puck in deep. The net dislodged and play is stopped. It has taken this long, and it will take longer. Overtime is coming up. We have begun sudden death overtime. Nobody scores. Somebody will in a shootout. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it?
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though.
A shot. Perfect save. An outstanding save. And he steps in. Save. Brunesse moves with it up the wing. Good place to shoot from. Blockered away. Behind the net. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this. Add another penalty to this total.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
One of the biggest problems on a 5-on-3 is teams are too cautious. They don't shoot the puck enough, and they make it too easy for the penalty killers to kill it off.
Brunesse in possession through center. Let's it go. Save. Shot. Great point-blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Possession in the zone. Cut that off between the blue lines. Let's the shot fly. Save there. And he's held up. Exactly 1 minute to go in the overtime. Can they settle it here, or will it be a shootout?
1 minute left in the overtime period.
Lin Xiaoping bringing it at neutral ice. Very important steal for him. Terrific save, terrific opportunity. And he dumps it in. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Let's it go. They can't find the target.
He was hoping for a little bit more with that chance, but his shot is just off the target.
Nicely into the zone. Goes back deep for it. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Flings it.
During the game, please remember to be alert at all times in our seating area, even with enhanced safety measures.
Someone has to go first. This is the guy. The shootout is near. The instructions are given by the officials. The first attempt is about to be taken. Now we go to the bottom of the first. A wonderful save in the goal crease.
He's given his team a chance, Doc, there with that huge save to keep the shootout going.
Little's the next up. Nothing was solved in round one. That's a big shootout save there. The goalies have dominated. Will that continue? Oh, poke check, saved one there. A goal relieves the pressure and shifts it. shoots one. That was magnificent. If a red light flashes, this is done. Wonderful save. Roy's shot could up the pressure here.
Derek Roy.
Turned a shot on net. Save! It only weighs 5 ounces, but it is the game on his stick right here. He scores! It's over! The last shot wins!
Well, this one was rock'em sock'em all the way. We went 60, we went overtime, we had to go to a shootout. Somebody's got to lose it.
No worse feeling than losing a game like this in a shootout.